What's up guys, in this short tutorial, I will show you how to resize an image without stretching it in Photoshop CC. This should be quite an easy tutorial, everything you need will be listed in the description below. After importing your image to Photoshop, make sure that it's not set as the background layer. You can then use the shortcut Ctrl and T to toggle these handles on the sides and corners of your image. When dragging one of the corners, your image should resize without being stretched. This has recently been added to Photoshop CC. When holding Shift, you can scale and stretch the image if you want to. Older versions of Photoshop should have these two functions in verse. In case the image is being stretched without holding Shift, then use the Shift key to lock your scaling on older Photoshop versions. When holding Ctrl, you can also change the angle of your image. Press Enter to apply your changes and Escape to revert your changes back. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions and see you in the next one.